forever, baby, that would be too demanding.
The new Cat Country 100, promising and delivering the most music in the morning and 50 minutes of music every hour. The new Cat Country 100.
Desert wind is burning my face again. Wherever you are.
The new Cat Country 100, the most music in the morning and 50 minutes of music every hour. That's new artist Jack Ingram, number one song for him, Wherever You Are, with Mark the Shark, Stacy Collins.
Morning.
Good morning. Yeah,
it's
one
Thursday.
More day.
Yay.
Yeah. You can almost... You almost smell the weekend, can't you?
Or is that the rain?
I'm not sure what that is, but something smells.
It rained really good at my apartment yesterday.
Yeah, there were some serious showers in some parts yesterday.
Oh,
I saw them driving up and down I-75. On one side, you had sunshine. And on the other side, it looked like the end of the world.
Right.
And I didn't get them where I was.
Well, there's a good chance for showers today. 30% chance, isolated showers. High of 92 and tonight's low 73. It's 71 now.
Tomorrow night, the most dangerous 8 seconds in pro sports comes to town. It's bull riding. The PBR Challenger Tour is coming to Cat Country tomorrow night at the Germain Arena. We still have stacks of free tickets to giveaway. Been doing it all week long. And not only do we have the tickets, you're in the running for the grand prize, the biggest rodeo of the year.
The National Finals Rodeo in Vegas. We've got round trip airfare and hotel accommodations for you. So good luck on winning that. We're going to give away the tickets to Germain in the 8 o'clock hour this morning.
PBR tickets in the 8 o'clock hour. Bull riding tickets coming up on the new Cat Country 100.
The fun with the new Cat Country 100.
Well, I'll never forget the first time that I heard.
The most music, some hours, but every hour. The most music in the morning and 50 minutes of music every hour is on the new Cat Country 100.
She said, I'm going out with my girlfriends. Extra clothes fall off.
The new Cat Country 100, the most music in the morning. It's Kenny Chesney, his new one, Summertime, on the new Cat Country 100.
Summertime is finally here. That old ballpark man is back in.
The new Cat Country 100, the most music in the morning. That's Kenny Chesney. Summertime. You know how it's summertime here.
Mm-hmm.
You got the big black clouds in the afternoon with the nasty... showers and thunderstorms like we did yesterday.
And you know what comes with showers?
Rain.
And you know what comes with rain and showers?
Water.
Mosquitoes.
Oh, right. Yeah, they're just around the corner.
Yeah.
Well, thanks. We love being the bearer of good news for you this morning.
Well, I'm just going to tell you that it's going to be saturated in the news and in the newspaper, especially on slow days.
Yeah, mosquitoes.
What are we going to do about these mosquitoes?
Well, we just got rid of the love bugs. They're just about done, aren't they? It seems like the windshield's a little bit less crowded than normal. So anyways, hey, speaking of summertime, Kenny Chesney, he's coming to town July 1st, just a couple of weeks down the road. He's going to be in Tampa at Raymond James Stadium. It's the Super Show. This isn't just a regular Kenny Chesney concert, folks.
No, Gretchen Wilson, Big and Rich, Dierks Bentley, Carrie Underwood.
Yeah, and this big Super Show is only playing in a couple of towns across the nation. Tampa, this is the only Florida show at Raymond James Stadium. We will have tickets, of course, at the new Cat Country 100.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, goody.
Yeah, looking forward to that. You can get the full scoop on our website, WCKT.com. Enter keyword concerts.
The new Cat Country 100 and your Southern Chevy dealers are teaming up to send you to the Pepsi 400. It's coming soon to Daytona International Speedway. One of the most exciting NASCAR Nextel Cup Series events of the season. The Pepsi 400. Find out how you can win tickets on our website, WCKT.com.
The new Cat Country 100.
WCKT, Fort Charlotte.
The new Cat Country 100. Delivering the most music to Sanibel Island, Lehigh Acres, and Golden Gate.
WCKT, Southwest Florida. The new Cat Country 100.
Waste your time looking over your shoulder. Nobody but me.
Carrie Underwood, her brand new one, Don't Forget to Remember Me. Straight up 6 o'clock with Mark the Shark, Stacy Collins. Thanks to Naples checking in early this morning. You can do so at 1-888-278-1001 or anytime at WCKT.com.
Forecast and traffic on the way after this news update with Chuck Morgan.
Thanks, Stacy. Good morning, everyone. Here's what's happening at the New Cat Country 100.
Where I come from.
Thank you for making the New Cat Country 100 Southwest Florida's number one country station. Again, the most music in the morning and 50 minutes of music every hour. The New Cat Country 100.
House that don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not
the new Cat Country 100, the most music in the morning and 50 minutes of music every hour. That's Rascal Flatts at 612. Mark the Shark, Stacy Collins. We got some locals, well, not celebrities, we got some local rich people.
Yeah.
To add to the rich people that, you know, live in Naples. Go ahead.
Well, these two women, they live in the Cape, and they are bingo workers, but they're going to be making a stop off in Tallahassee today to pick up their share of a $2 million Mega Money Florida Lottery jackpot.
Nice.
They're going to each get $640,000 before taxes. Michelle Schindler and Kathy Walker are the lucky ladies. And Schindler, she plans to buy a black Hummer H3 and have a pool added to her parents' home. And Walker plans to use the money to take a trip to Hawaii with her husband and her daughter. And they say they're going to spoil themselves a little bit and use the rest of the money to pay off some bills.
You know, I like the sound of that because it sounds like they're not necessarily the traditional retirees that win the lottery. I mean, if she's buying an H3,
right.
She's blowing it on something. You know what I'm saying? I like it.
So good for them. They're not going to be at the bingo parlor today, ladies.
Congratulations. And, you know, if you want to send a donation here to the radio station.
We'll take it.
Of course.
Sure.
At the New Cat Country 100.
Raising action. Play the most music in the morning and 50 minutes of music every hour. We just skip the useless chatter and play more music. The new Cat Country 100.
I just left Bobby's house. The service was today.
The new Cat Country 100. The most music in the morning and 50 minutes of music every hour. That is Phil Vassar, his new one, The Last Day of My Life. There you go.
It's a nice one.
You think?
It's going to be a wedding tune for sure.
You know, I don't know how, but somehow I got rooked into being at our bridal fair this Sunday.
Yeah?
Yeah. Wearing a tux and everything.
Talk about a fish out of water.
That's going to be scary.
Well, the visual makes me laugh.
Hey, I look great in a tux, but...
Yes, but just thinking about you with all of those wedding gowns and blushing brides, and I mean, you're probably going to break out in hives.
You're probably right. Well, I'm kind of hoping that, you know, maybe they'll bring some single friends along, you know, to help them make the decision.
It's always good to have a dream.
And if it doesn't work, you know, I'm getting paid. I don't care.
It's important to have a dream.
Anyways, yesterday you had a news story about Tampa possibly passing this new law.
To have senior zones, just like school zones or construction zones, to have speeders slow down because of the hearing impaired seniors to try to keep them safe. So we're trying to figure out what would the symbol on the sign for a senior zone be.
Right, because like when you come up upon a school zone, you have the yellow sign with the kids walking, you know, so you have the words, but you also have to have like a symbol, so that it's like a universal symbol. What would the symbol be for the senior zone?
We had some good ones.
Yeah, we did.
Hello, yeah, I have an idea for a symbol for you.
Yeah.
I think you should take those little stick figures that they like to use and have them crouched over at the back with one hand on his back and a cane in the other.
Such a bad picture of growing old, isn't it? Gosh.
That's what they look like.
I know. Who's this?
This is Evelyn.
Well, thanks for listening this morning, darling.
Thank you.
See you later. I had a couple of other good ones, too.
Yeah, it would be a picture of a walker.
A picture of a walker. You don't think that that's a little bit...
politically incorrect?
Yeah.
Nah.
No?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, well, thanks for the suggestion.
Good, thank you.
Bye-bye. The new Cat Country 100, do you have a suggestion for the warning sign for the senior zone?
Well, my question is, if they have a senior zone requiring everybody to slow down in the zone of seniors, how about the law that requires the seniors to speed up in every other zone?
Ooh. Or maybe they will be designated to their particular zone and their zone alone.
Yes, yes.
I gave it some thought last night. What about a liver spot?
You were thinking about it last night?
Just a big liver spot.
That is terrible.
Is that too insensitive?
That's awful, Stacy Collins. I'm shocked to hear you say that.
I'm ashamed.
What was the one that you had yesterday? I thought
A big S. Yeah, for senior zone.
Isn't that a little vague, though? I mean, when you're driving along, you see a big S, it could be anything. It could be Superman. Could be a big S turn coming ahead.
Well, that's true. What if it's a big S and a Z?
It could be like a big S zone, you know, because we have it'd be like a big S turn because we have so many curvy, hilly roads here in Florida, you know? I don't know.
Maybe it should be an S with a liver spot.
We pretty much didn't solve anything. We'll see what happens if they actually pass the law. That'll be interesting to see what happens.
Yeah.
We got more of the most music in the morning coming up on the new Cat Country 100. Derek.